go get some beans.
Medium ones and some big ones. They grow fast. You pick them, the more that they grow.
Oh, I found a big chunker.
Did you? Is it one that I missed? Oh, yeah. That's...
Don't
have some fresh green beans. Look, here's a giant. Tiny, tiny?
Yeah.
It is tiny.
And skinny.
That's okay. That means it's going to get bigger. That's what that
means. Like tomorrow?
Maybe a day or two. They grow fast.
You missed one.
I'm missing a bunch.
I found another one. And another one.
Oh, wow. Those are some on that back one back there, too. You see it?
Can I pick this one? It's big.
No, because I'm waiting for them to dry, like these. This one's actually not dry all the way.
This one either, but it is dry. So can we pick it?
No, because look, they need to be like this. They need to be brown. See? Because I'm going to let them grow into seed and use them for next year.
Get out of here.
Cucumber beetle.
Okay, let's pause this.
This cucumber's ready.
Okay, dragon tongue beans. Yeah, we'll pick the cucumbers next. But for now, let's get these beans. Move, bingo.
Leave some for me.
That there's a big one that you're missing.
Oh.
Oh. Lots of dragon tongue beans. I haven't picked these ones, but a couple of them, so there should be lots.
My hands are almost full again.
Again? That's good for beans, huh?
Look at all these.
Oh, wow.
some.
Am I? That's why I'm glad you're here, because you got the better eyes.
Then you. But there's no fountain eyes. These need to be small. You'll see more smaller things. And shoot.
I just need to get down lower.
Why? Yeah. Some big
chunkos. Did you? Oh, look at that beautiful the color.
Look how much beans we got.
Oh wow. Lots of them, huh?
Lots and lots and lots. Lots of beans. Oh, this one's good, but it's very tiny.
Look at the big ones back there.
I'll get it.
See them?
I see a big chunk.
Don't just pull. Remember, you gotta pinch them off. Be easy with them.
Oh my goodness, spider.
Eh, it won't hurt you. Ooh, I found a giant one. I found a giant one. Look at that color on that one.
Ooh, me too.
I hope it's getting.
Look at these candles.
Yes.
Look at
big. Those are big. Okay, I'm gonna look on this side just to make sure we didn't miss any over here.
Forget the sides. I'll do this side.
That one's cat facing, but that's okay.
Look at me.
It has a funky shape on the bottom. It's from having multiple blossoms.
One? Like this?
No, the tomato, silly goose.
Cucumbers.
Yeah, you may snag.
Three.
Yeah, there's a couple of them over here. We'll snag them up.
Look, Daddy. Ouch. Daddy, look at this
snake
eye.
Yep.
Oh, turns into
this one. Mm-hmm. We'll grab a few of them while we're over here, huh? Just spin it off.
Ow.
You feel the little spikes? They go away when they get a little bit older, but they're better when they're smaller, especially for pickles.
Hi, baby. Hi.
Pull that one off of there. We'll get some cucumbers. Some cucumbers and beans. It's gonna make for a nice snack and dinner later.